For today's video, we'll be cooking ginataang mackerel or mackerel in coconut milk. Prepare and wash the mackerel fish. Chop onions, ginger, and minced garlic. Now in a pot, add half of the onion slices, minced garlic, and sliced ginger as a layer. Add mackerel. If it's long, cut it into half on top of the onion, garlic, and ginger. Arrange in layer and layer on top the remaining sliced onions, minced garlic, and ginger. Add a half cup of white vinegar. Add a half teaspoon of ground black pepper. Add 1 teaspoon of salt. Cover on a low to medium heat until boiling and simmer for 20 minutes. Add 1 can of coconut milk. Add banana peppers. This is optional. Now add the bok choy and cook until your desired wellness. Ready to serve. Let's eat.
Hello, Momsies. Thanks for stopping by on my channel. If you're new here, welcome. I'm Momsy Venny.
Hi everyone! Welcome to my channel! This has been Rice DG. I will see you again on my next one. Bye!
So that's it for today's video. Please like, leave a comment on the comment section below. Share this video.
멈춘 시간 속 서로가 마주하는 이곳 I can see you through a little far away 조금 서툴지만 이해해줄래
Thank you.